I don't need this right now. I really don't. Come on, man. I don't need this shit.
Did I ever tell you what the definition of insanity is? Insanity is doing the exact same fucking thing over and over again, expecting shit to change. That is crazy.
God almighty. So this is what happens. We were in a park. I think it was a park that this guy, Don Wells, told us to go to. And there was a waterfall. I don't know the name. But they all went out searching. I didn't. It says, I was sitting in the car. I don't think there was any, what do you call it? But I look at my zillion text messages. It says Tuesday, January 11th, the same day, 3:30 p.m. Marissa Zidinsky, you have emotionally scammed my elderly sick mother knowingly of money from December to January, along with making her believe you were helping a child. You and a woman by the name of Andrew posted wish lists to purchase items for a three people. You made her believe you and these three people. That these three people were helping a missing child. Hold on. You made her believe you and these three people were helping a missing child by the name of Samuel. We are formally reporting you and these people. A part of a team of scammers to local authorities and internet fraud division. Spelled division wrong. YouTube, PayPal, and Amazon of this fraudster scamming activities! Activities you have and are committing against viewers whom are elderly, sick, and emotionally being scammed by you all in chats and videos for funds. You are hereby being requested to return all funds that you have taken from her! As well as return all the merchandise she has been scammed to buy on Andrew Griffin's wish list at Amazon back to her credit card that was charged. Andrew Griffin also is being requested to return all funds. My response was, hire an attorney. When I showed this to Andrew and the group, they just shook their head, and I was like, I don't need this. That was it. We were like, we don't need this. Now, the thing is Aya told me that she and I had a lot in common, and that we had a very nice conversation. She was very supportive, but her biggest mistake was making $200 donations here and there and here and there. It's called a donation, all right? I gave $500 to the Gabby Petito Foundation. I had to ask them two times for a receipt, and I never got one.
Right, because that's exactly the same thing.
I did, however, which it was deleted, tell Aya. I told Aya that those pens, that those recording pens, we're going to be returned. God. Andrew agreed to return them. They weren't working that well. The pens were, they didn't work. Hereby being requested to return all funds that you have taken from her, 3 exclamation points, as well as return all the merchandise she has been scammed to buy on Andrew Griffin's wish list at Amazon back to her credit card. I told Aya that those pens, that those recording pens were gonna be returned. Andrew agreed to return them. They weren't working that well, I guess, when they decided to pop them in. And there was four pens, because I was included on that. I wasn't included on the machete, and it's fine. They all live near each other and they do other cases, okay? The pens were, they didn't work really, but I also didn't see any of the footage. I don't have any of the. Any of that footage. They have most of the footage. Nothing bad happened. We made some mistakes. All right, we made some mistakes down there, and the mistakes were, we should have been more cautious in not telling people what we had planned. I know that for next time. Protecting, you know, our location, you know, get it. I get it.
A leopard never sheds its stripes.
I put up a video called Dudley Ajan Teaser, and they all got upset with me that I did that. And I said it was only 20 minutes, low quality. And they yelled at me. And I was in the car and I was just like, dude, WTF, like, ugh, I can't stand being talked to like this. And Jonathan said, Marissa, no, because they went out. So I was like, listen. And I started yelling at him. I go, you're pissed off at this? I'm not going to be talked to like this. So then I sulked for about a half an hour. And then we got to the churches where we donated the food. And she was helping me put the food out. And while Jonathan was talking to the pastors, we prayed. And I said to myself while I was praying, I was like, I gotta let this little grudge, this nick in the head, just go. Like, you know, I'm not gonna be mad at her or them for yelling at me for putting it up. I get it. We made a deal. It's fine. And we left, and then we got to CPS. And when the state policeman was standing there and was thanking Andra for giving them a heads up, something came over me, and I was just overwhelmed. I was like, oh my gosh, Andra, like, look what you did. This is awesome. You did the work the right way. And I went over and I gave her a hug. And it kind of brought me to tears. We protested. It wasn't for 2 minutes for a photo opportunity. No, I'm not going to buy that, Tommy. They used me. Listen. It is what it is. I involved myself. I asked for donations. Listen, they said, hey, we're such a powerhouse together. They used to say the same thing, Angel, about me and Laura. And look at the way Laura's treating me now. Look at the way I got treated by Tiffany. Ugh. I don't need this right now. I really don't. Come on, man. I don't need this shit.
Oh, boo-hoo! Let me play a sad song for you on the world's smallest violin.
This is serious.
I know. This really is the world's smallest violin. See?